chief guest, principal sir, vice principal sir, teachers, and all my dear friends. My name is Alakrita from class 8. Today, I am standing here to deliver my speech on Independence Day. Before moving forward, I would like to wish you all a very happy Independence Day. Na poocho jawane se ki kya hamari kahani hai, hamari pehchan to yeh hai ki hum Hindustani hai. Friends, as we all know that 15 August is a day of honor and pride for every Indian. On this day, 15 August 1947, we got independence from the British. This day reminds us of our true worth and importance as a loving, brave nation. इस दिन के लिए वीरों ने अपना खून बहाया है, जो उन्होंने देशवासियों से प्राप्त बसाया है। The freedom that we are enjoying today is the result of decades long struggles made by our forefathers and our great leaders. Our great freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Pandit Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose, Lokmanya Tilak, Bhagat Singh, Mangal Pandey, Rani Lakshmibai and many others who devoted their whole life for the freedom of our country. This their sacrifices can never be forgotten. We are fortunate that we are born in an independent country and we have our own fundamental rights. We have also the right to choose our government. पानी ना हो तो नदियाँ किस काम की, आंसू ना हो तो आँख किस काम की, दिल ना हो तो धड़कन किस काम की, अगर हम वतन के काम ना आए तो जिंदगी किस काम की। Today, we are developing rapidly in the field of technology, education, sports and many others, which could not be possible without freedom. So, it is our duty to work hard for our country's development and progress with peace and harmony. Let's all pledge today to our best and make our country best country in the world. Thank you, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.